Hi, I'm Melanie Grabowski, and I'm a patient attendant at Nebraska Medicine. I've been with the whole establishment since 1979. At first, I was a unit secretary for 10 years, and then 30 years I've been a patient care tech, and then now I'm a patient attendant. My day-to-day is to take care of the patients, whether it be on video or in the room. To take care of them is to make sure they're safe. Our piece fits in to the point of where we can free up a nurse so they can take care of someone else, and having them know that we are watching someone that needs to be watched a little closer. I work in a great environment. I think when you're in the room, you are one-to-one with the patient. You get to, if possible, get to know them, talk with them, interact. What's fun about it? Meeting the people, meeting different types of people, their culture, their little towns, especially when you're in the room. You meet a lot of different people, the nurses, the different types of care people get in different departments. As an attendant, I get to see more of the other aspects. This will open your eyes to things that maybe you've never seen before, and it will give you a clear picture of how it really is and how it really works. Being a patient attendant, I love it. I seriously love it. I wish I would have done it sooner.